friends.
And?
And we both reached for the gun.
That's right. You both reached for the gun. Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right. Not guilty, and we look forward to a trial at the earliest possible date. Now, are there any questions?
Yes, thank you.
Miss Bart, you are aware I run a very dry paper. Now, what advice can you give to young girls seeking to avoid the life of jazz and liquor?
Yes, Mrs. Hart feels it was the tragic combination of jazz and liquor that led to her downfall.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would just like to say how fun are they in the audience.
Yes, Mrs. Hart is very pleased.
You see, I was a mom, crushed at the wheel, a butterfly, drawn to the. I bet you want to know why I shot him.
Shut up, dummy. One more start, the comment of the sacred art.
When did you get here?
1920.
How old were you?
Don't remember.
Anyone out here?
I met Andrus, and he stole my hat away. Convinced me to elope one day.
Are you bored here? I can't believe the things you said.
She had none, and yet we